I'm actually a part of the network modernization team at Fujitsu. I'm presenting a complex solution that we offer to our customers. We're a multi-vendor supporting part of Fujitsu that helps our customers transform their networks. Today, customers are facing complex issues with their networks. One of those problems is actually legacy failing devices throughout their network. Identifying those devices, we have two solutions for them. The first solution actually is identifying the actual devices that are not carrying any traffic, but they're consuming power, space, and also air conditioning. We use our AI tools to identify those with speed and accuracy, and then we provide those results, analysis results, reports to our customers so that they can power down the devices. We then have to address the devices that actually are carrying live traffic and provide a transformation migration plan for our customers for those devices. And we do that in many cases, transforming their network from a TDM SONET network into a circuit emulation IP packet network. This is our report card of all the projects and circuits we migrated throughout our customer networks to date.